guys, so here we are with Burn a Mill Live. We're on the square of the of Loxahatchee. We've been out and about doing some training, doing some exercises, demonstrating for you guys what you can do, because there should be no excuses. You should be able to do exercises anywhere, right, Burn?
Absolutely. Melissa just basically told you exactly what today is all about. Today is all about thinking outside the box, going out, being able to function and work out totally on your own without the need of a gym, some weightlifting equipment. Guys, I know a lot of you and a lot of us are on short budgets. We have to do what we can do to get by, and there's no excuse for sitting on the couch based on finance.
What are some things, Bird, that we did this morning that people can do at their house, if they're out shopping, whatever? What are some things that they can do?
There are so many things that you guys can do out on your own. Find a curb, you can crank out some planks. Guys, you've seen us today. Go out to a picnic table and do some tricep dips and push-ups. Easy way to do a cardio drill, just on and off the curb. Burpees anywhere. Possibilities of working out wherever you go is endless, guys. Even think about doing some squats when you're brushing your teeth. Maybe doing some reverse lunges when you're ironing your clothes. There's so many ways that you can actually stay moving and keep yourself moving without the need of a gym or a piece of equipment in your home.
For the full story, pick up a copy of Wednesday's print edition or read it online at WaxahatcheeTX.com. This has been Melissa Cade reporting for the Waxahachie Daily Light.